A lot of dancers are studying for other totally different things while they perform. So they're getting another degree while they're doing, you know, dance. But if they want to stay in the field, teaching is number one, I think. There's a lot of people who want to take dance classes. There are a lot of studios around. So learning how to teach instead of just giving a class and learning how to perform. Learning how to teach is going to get you, lengthen your career in dance, because there's always opportunities to teach different styles and different locations and studios. But there's other careers if you're more interested in business things, like grant writing or nonprofit management, things that I wish that I knew a little bit more about, because now I'm looking for somebody to help me doing all that business side stuff. Costumes, set design, all the theatrical stuff. Like, there's so many things that go into making a show. So if you know that you're passionate about something and you can learn how to do technology for sound production or lighting production, that could keep you in the theater after your body says it's time to stop dancing.